मंजिल उन्हीं को मिलती है जिनके सपनों में जान होती है, पंखों से कुछ नहीं होता, हौसलों से उड़ान होती है। हाई, माई नेम इज़ नीरज पॉल। आई एम द हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट फॉर स्कूल ऑफ फैशन, हैंडलिंग द बिजनेस वर्टिकल ऑफ इट। माई जर्नी टू दिस प्रोफेशन स्टार्टेड वे बैक इन अ वेरी स्मॉल टाउन ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़, भिलाई। आई डिड माई स्कूलिंग फ्रॉम अ कॉन्वेंट ओवर देयर, एंड वेन आई वॉज इन माई 12th स्टैंडर्ड देर वॉज a stink in me and I went to my father and I told that I want to become a fashion designer. I completed my master's in business administration from one of the most premier most institutes of India in marketing and HR, and I got my first job with Kirloskar, which is a market research agency. Then I appeared for the entrance exam of one of the fashion institutes in India, and I got through and I joined them for their buying and merchandising course. Though I did not enter into design field, but then I found that this is where my passion actually revolved around. So I tried to gather the information from newspapers, from magazines, from the libraries, and that's how I came into this industry and I started working as a merchandiser in a very small export house in Mumbai. When I started my job over there, the first order that I completed over there, that was just counting the skirts of a luxury brand. And what I was counting over there is how many number of roses were put on that skirt. And there were 15,000 roses in one skirt. And I had to complete that task sitting on the floor. That's how my journey started from there. So because I was networking a lot, it gave me an opportunity to grab a job in Paris. And then I went to Paris and started working for merchandising of Barbie dolls, especially when Barbie dolls were introduced in India. During this period, many people, my bosses, my colleagues, they told me that, Neeraj, you have got an inherent talent, probably which I got from my father, that you are a good orator. You can really do very good in teaching and training. I also realized that, yes, I think that this is where I belong to. I can train people. And because I always thought of this thing, that connecting with people has been one of my forte in throughout my journey as a student and as a professional, both India and abroad, I thought this is where I should be going. This is when I realized that I should be getting my PhD degree. Meanwhile, during this journey, I also completed my master's in public administration, and also I did my MA in English. I joined Pearl Academy 4 years back as a course leader for undergraduate program of fashion and lifestyle business management. We do not follow books, though we have a fully equipped library at Pearl Academy, but then we talk more about the practical aspect, more about taking the students outside the field to the industry. We believe in getting the industry inside the classroom so that the students can get the practical knowledge of the subject that we are talking about.